And it was a great strategy by the Intercontinental Champion, Wade Barrett, to draw the referee's attention away, allowing the other members of the Corps to utilize and gain an advantage over Kane.
And I love what the Corps is doing here. You got Jackson and Barrett with the power.
Just Gabriel, quickly into the cover. This may be the first fall.
Gabriel, the high flyer. It's going to take a lot more than that to keep the big red machine down.
And Gabriel now has the task of trying to keep Kane away from his partners. Look at Gabriel digging in. Look at the fierceness of Justin Gabriel.
It's not going to help him one bit with the big red machine.
Kane trying to use his power and draw Justin Gabriel back here. Gabriel doing a great job. Nice counter by Kane, though.
It was a great effort by Gabriel, but the power too much for Kane.
And here comes the Kofi Kingston.
Beautiful.
The pace quickens here.
Beautiful off the top there by Kofi Kingston. Big drop kick right to the jaw.
And again, the quickness of Gabriel pays off.
It's the matchup I was most looking forward to seeing. These two superstars, Kofi Kingston, wow. Justin Gabriel.
Kofi got it.
Body, and we have our first
beautiful.
Remember, two out of three falls matchup, and as Josh alluded to, the first fall of this match goes to Kofi Kingston.
The winner of the first fall, the team of Kofi Kingston, Santino Marella, Kane, and the Big Show.
This two out of three falls match continues after this. We are back on Friday Night SmackDown. Two out of three falls, eight-man tag team matchup. The Core down 1-0 to Santino Marella, the Big Show, Kofi Kingston, and Kane. Quick cover there and a kick out by Marella.
So wait a minute, are you telling me they're off on points, right? They're off.
Booker, what are you talking about?
We're going to take another look right here at how the first fall came about. Kofi Kingston,
big,
Booker T.
I mean, off the top right there, Kofi Kingston looked like he's back in rap form. Looked like all of his injuries are healed, and he's on top of his game.
Oh, now
right
you're
now.
Making excuses for Kingston and all his problems that he was hurt.
So now the fall set it 1-0. Santino Marella's team up in this 2 out of 3 falls matchup as Heath Slater fires back. Looking for to even things up right here and a kick out.
That was a big forearm by Slater right there, too.
So, Booker, you've been involved in 2 out of 3 falls matches before. How important is that first fall?
Oh, very important. I mean, just for your confidence, get that first pin.
Oh.
You know you can just go out there and coast a little bit. You don't have to go all out, but make sure you do exactly what you need to do to secure that second.
Well, the Cobra is exactly what Santino Marella is looking to do.
Here it
Santino
goes.
Didn't realize the tag was made, though.
I got an idea, Booker. Maybe Santino shouldn't have been, in your words, coasting, and should have worried about Wade Barrett knocking his skull off.
And now Wade Barrett looking for his signature maneuver. Waistlane on Santino Marella.
That could be it right there.
Barrett hooks the outside leg. Lateral press, and we're all evened up.
Well, I guess Santino and his team won't be coasting anymore since it's 1-1.
It is 1-1.
The winner of the second fall, the Core.
So now we are just one fall away. The winner of the next fall will win this 2 out of 3 falls tag team matchup. We take another look. Santino was setting up for the Cobra. Had no idea the way Barrett was tagged in. Barrett would set up Wasteland to even things up here at one apiece.
You know, he caught Santino right in the ear. Right on the ear, knocked his equilibrium off right there, perhaps, to get that pinfall.
Well, the match resumes here. One fall apiece. Next team to pick up the victory will go home with the best 2 out of 3 falls win. And this is where the Core is so dangerous. Santino has got to get out of that corner.
Yeah, Santino's in the wrong side of town right now. Just caught a boot by Wade Barrett right there. I mean, Kofi Kingston just making it bad on his partner. He needs to stay in his corner right now.
And now Ezekiel Jackson looks to pick up the pieces of Santino Marella right now.
Look at the size of this man. It looks like he has bowling balls at his shoulders.
Oh, this could be trouble.
Oh, man.
Man, that was a big clothesline right in the corner. Santino had
it.
Nowhere
the
to go.
Core's looking to pick that up the victory here.
Oh! Big save right there by the Big Show. That could have been a 1-2-3 very easily.
Yeah, but again, it doesn't help Santino because he's brought back into the Core's corner again.
Well, but the match is still going on now.
Exactly.
All the worth of the Big Show, this match should be over.
Oh, that was legal that he jumped in and made the save, right?
Oh! Justin Gabriel asserts himself now, hooks the leg.
Santino needs to try to make his way out of that corner. He needs to do it quick. But this thing is going to be over with real quick.
And Gabriel just wearing Santino down.
Crowd trying to get it back in. The crowd is trying to motivate Santino Marella to get some momentum going right here. Man.
Justin Gabriel now. Another cover here. Gabriel doing a great job of just isolating Santino. Gabriel came up empty there.
That's just what Santino needed right there.
This is
he
the
needs
opening.
A break.
This is the opportunity. And here,
it is.
And here comes the big red monster.
Business is picking up right now.
That was a rattle.
And he burped. And here we go. Three now.
The side slam.
This may do it right now.
Two. I tell you, Barrett, I mean, this kid is. He's got a lot of talent. I mean, he's not going to quit. I mean, he's got height on the side. He's got a lot of strength. Going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Oh, wait, Barrett might not quit, but he might get knocked out right now by Kane.
326 pounds.
Kane quickly in a position.
That's going to be it right
press.
There. That's
this
it.
Will do it.
Oh, that's done. Ezekiel Jackson. Somebody need to do something about this guy.
Why didn't they do something about Big Show when they did the same thing earlier?
And this match has completely broken down. The two legal men still in the ring.
Wait a minute. He's going for the ride. Wade Barrett is going for the ride.
Slater, Gabriel, Jackson. And this is the core mentality.
This is the core mentality. If you can't win, just, you know, get disqualified.
And here's the Big Show. The odds have even.
To Barrett.
And a choke slam for Heath Slater.
Slater just went for the ride.
Oh! No!
Bam!
Big Show got a lot of torque into that right hand. He's got his hip behind him. He got that right foot turn.
Oh, Big Zeke.
Oh, my goodness. This is what you call teamwork right here.
A thunderous choke slam.
Winners of the third fall and the match, Santino Marella, Kofi Kingston, Kane, and the Big Show.
Well, it's the Big Show.
And Kane would take over right here. With a choke slam to the Intercontinental Champion, Wade Barrett, we thought, and things completely broke down as the core would get involved.
Yeah, this call to disqualification allowed Kofi Kingston's team to pick up the victory. He followed up with a Trouble in Paradise, and then watch this, the thunderous right hand, bam, collapsing the jaw of Justin Gabriel.
And then Santino Marella would join the fray, assisting the Big Show, and the Big Red Monster Kane with a choke slam. To Ezekiel Jackson. How about a high octane, fast paced way to kick things off? Booker, we're just getting started. We still have a huge match coming up, a match that will determine the number one contender for the World Heavyweight Championship.
You know, it's been a great night so far. I can smell it, the effervescence.